My troop is specialized in agriculture. Have a look at the characteristics. Would you like me to repeat what I said? My troop is specialized in agriculture. We are taking... Have a look at the characteristics of my troop. The water tank will soon be empty. Would you like me to repeat what I said? We're doing wind trap assembly. Have a look at the characteristics of my troop. Work will be completed soon. Would you like me to repeat what I said? We are doing military training. May I show you the characteristics of my troop? Would you like me to repeat what I said? Gurney Halleck is here. Chani is here. We are doing military training. Have a look at the characteristics of my troop. Gurney Halleck is a very qualified instructor. Gurney Halleck is here.
There are no more Harkonnen fortresses on Dune. To attack the palace, I suggest that we use the help of Thufir Hawat. It would be a good idea to ask Thufir to come with us in one of the places around the palace, wouldn't it?
We're almost ready for the final attack. We're almost ready for the final attack. Okay, let's go.
Here are our current stocks of spice. You can notice that yesterday we produced less spice than the day before. Do remember that spice is by far the most valuable substance in the...
Select destination on map. Arakim Timin.
I understand the final attack is imminent.
I understand that the final attack is... This is a good place to prepare the final attack. I want to stay here for a while. Good. Before anything else, I think it would be better to gather Jessica, Chani, Gurney, and Stilgar all here.
I'm sure that Thufir Hawat is the best man to prepare the final attack. There's still some unused equipment here.
Select destination Atreides Palace.
Good to see you, Paul. I think you have the situation under control, okay?
Select destination on map. Harkonnen Palace. Select destination on map. Arakim Timin.
Hey, here we are.
Yes, I've asked Paul to gather us here as we were about to attack the Harkonnen Palace.
Oh!
Yes, Jessica. Your son has been able to annihilate all of the Harkonnen fortresses.
You can be proud of him.
The Fremen will always be indebted to Paul for this.
Let's not get too hasty. There's still the Harkonnen Palace. You're right. And don't forget that the Baron and Fade Rauta are there.
I'll never forget that they killed my dear Leto.
Moreover, the Emperor himself could come to help his Harkonnen allies. We have enough men around the palace to attack it. You and Stilgar should launch the... I understand that I'm teaching the Fremen my art of combat. They're learning quickly.
To launch the attack now. Good. The troops are now converging on the palace.
We must wait until our troops put this shield down with the...
We're about to blow this shield out. We're about to blow this shield out. We're about to blow this... The shield is down. The Harkonnen troops have surrendered.
Now that the shield is down, we can go to the Harkonnen Palace.
Select destination on map. Harkonnen Palace.
Look, Paul. The Emperor is here. How dare you treat us like that? I'll banish your family.
You, Emperor Shaddam, are a liar. You will never again rule as the Emperor.
You had a Machiavellian plan, Shaddam the Fourth. Yes. You sent us to Dune, hoping that the Harkonnens would crush us. But Paul has upset your plan by rallying all of the Fremen against you.
You, Baron Harkonnen, have mistreated our people with so much cruelty.
These Fremen, they're just a bunch of...
Paul is the one that the Fremen were waiting for. The legend comes true.
Don't make me laugh. He's just a whip.
You had better not say that of your new emperor.
What? You could hardly expect to remain emperor after this. You three are going to be exiled on the prison planet.
Long live the Emperor, Paul Atreides, and Chani, his Empress.